Good morning guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Ingenious Competitive Training Academy. Today I'll be discussing about Balaji Baji Rao. Please go through my playlist where you will find Balaji Vishwanath Baji Rao 1, now followed by Balaji Baji Rao, who was ruled between 1740 to 1761 for the period of 21 years. Here I request you guys to check playlist where you will find about 800 plus question papers. Initially we have the Balaji Baji Rao is also known as Nana Saheb. So he succeeded his father at the age of 20 years. After the death of Shaho in 1749, the management of all the state affairs was left in his hands. During Balaji Baji Rao's tenure, the Maratha territory reached its zenith. A large part of this expansion, however, was led by the individual chiefs of Maratha Empire. So please remember this. So whatever the chronological order, you must know Balaji Vishwanath followed by Balaji Vishwanath followed by Baji Rao 1, and as usual Balaji Baji Rao. These are all you have to remember the chronological order. So Balaji Baji Rao, in an agreement with the Mughal Emperor Ahmad Shah, the Peshawa was to protect the Mughal Empire from internal and external enemies, that is Ahmad Shah Abdali, in return for Chauth in 1752. So whatever the agreement, it has been made with the Mughal Emperor Ahmad Shah. The third battle of Panipat, as you can see, 14 Jan 1761, resulted in the defeat of the Marathas by Ahmad Shah Abdali and the death of Vishwa Rao and Sadashiv Rao Bao. So these are the few things in the third battle of Panipat. 14 Jan 1761 resulted in the defeat of Marathas by Ahmad Shah Abdali, and during that time the death of Vishwa Rao and Sadashiv Rao Bao had happened. So as you can see to the right how exactly the third battle of Panipat have taken place in the 18th century, Maratha Empire versus Afghan forces. Here we have, this event shocked the Peshawa Balaji Rao. After 6 months he also died. After this, whatever the event had happened, the Peshwa Balaji Rao also died. This battle ended the Maratha power. This resulted the duration of the Maratha power have come to an end. As you can see, the last Peshwa ruler was Baji Rao II, was defeated by British East India Company in the Battle of Khadki. So in this Battle of Khadki, British East India Company had come into force by defeating Baji Rao II, which was a part of Third Anglo-Maratha War, which was taken place between 1817 to 1818. So this Third Anglo-Maratha War was fought between Baji Rao II and the British East India forces. So this is the end of the Peshwa dynasty. I hope this will be benefited for your examinations. If you can call me by mobile or message me by WhatsApp for the benefit of 2100 PDF of GK and GS for your competitive examinations. Thank you guys. Have a good day. Have a great life.